There you go.
I live in a house. Please prepare it in the kitchen. Bring it into the dining room, right? Oh, you guys, as far as getting outside today, getting a little fresh air, it is chilly, 34 degrees. We're barely above freezing right now, and it is going to be a cold day. We've also got a late winter storm coming our way with a winter weather advisory for Northwest New Jersey, Sullivan, Ulster County, another winter storm watch for a significant snowfall coming. It's all tomorrow. So this morning, what you can expect is some sun breaks, actually. Despite that sun, we don't warm up a whole lot. Upper 30s to 40 by the 1 o'clock hour, and then pushing our temperatures to the mid-40s for the afternoon. But it's really cold. Hudson Valley right now, looking at mid-20s. It's chilly this morning. We've got just 20 degrees for Port Jervis and Monticello, 28 for Andover. Yonkers right at the freezing point at 32 degrees. Upper 30s for Belmar, 32 in Wrightstown, out on the island, 34 right now for Islip. We get some sunshine here early for this part of the day, but we've got two weather features that will be coming our way. Low pressure system right at the surface that's going to be pushing some very cold air and developing this winter weather for us early tomorrow morning. And then we've also got a low pressure system off the Cape here that actually keeps some mild air south and east, which makes the storm more wet than white for the city and South Jersey and Long Island. Here's the future cast. Late tonight, it gets cold. Temperatures again are below freezing north and west. We'll be in the mid-30s, getting the influence of that more mild air for the city out to Long Island and down through South Jersey. There will be a time period, though, early tomorrow morning where some snow could mix in. It'll be icy in places north of 287, sort of that magic line where snow could accumulate, and then wet weather, rainy and raw all throughout the afternoon and evening on Monday. Yeah, that's an invitation to stay inside for sure. Tuesday, we do dry out and temperatures rebound nicely, but expect snowfall for those northern counties. If you know anyone traveling or in this area, very tricky and slippery early on Monday. So expected snow that sticks will be through northwest New Jersey, parts of Orange County extending up to Sullivan, Ulster, and a little bit of Dutchess County as well. 44 for the high. It's chilly this afternoon, going down to 35 with 20s in the suburbs overnight. Tomorrow, an icy mix, wet snow to rain, more wet than white in the city. And again, we rebound pretty quickly. Look at the temperatures coming up Tuesday, 57. Wednesday, spring showers again. And then we're in the near 60-degree range for both Thursday and Friday. The AccuWeather 7-day forecast calls for 51 next Saturday. That's a forecast right now. See you guys in a few minutes, Mike and Tony.
All right. Wish we could lock in those 60s some kind of way. We'll be right back.
What's hot on ABC7?